Salut guys, I managed to wrap up my 368 video and I'm now going towards Barclays Center to hang around it and visit Brooklyn while waiting for the concert basically. Once people will start gather around the concert area, I'll go there. I also think I need to actually get my ticket because anyways it's a weird process. Alright, so let's head towards Barclays Center and check out Brooklyn and then go to the Ghost concert. So there is quite a contrast between this morning and this evening. This morning was a charity / commercial event thing, giving away a toy to kids and things like that. And now I'm going to a satanic mass. It is 5:30. There's already a massive amount of people in line 2 hours and a half before the concert. Just got my ticket because I needed to pick him up. Gonna get in line. I'm thinking the second line because here I believe is the VIP one. See everybody just stepping up. Anyways, that's gonna be a bit of a wait and then it's gonna be a good concert. Alright, so they made me check in the GoPro, so I don't know what I'm gonna have as a sound with this one. I'll use the option to just lower the maximum sound and get the best I can, but I'll give a good image, but I don't know about the sound. Let's wait for the concert.
done the best you can muster. Fuck that. The moment is gone. The moment is gone. You want to try again? Okay, let's do this. I'll go over somewhere there and hide. And I'm gonna do an equally cool entrance. And then you're gonna give me a big Saturday night Brooklyn cheer, okay? Very well.
Festival like I did before is just not the same, so yeah, really happy to came here that I came here and got to see that. Yeah, so if you get a chance to see a live show of Ghost, especially one of their own concert, just go for it. It's just really good show. I didn't expect anything less, but really happy about it. All right, thank you for watching. Remember that if it's easy, it's not funny, they cut the light on me. And see you in the next one.